There is other breaking news. Police are looking for two missing 11-year-old boys last seen playing together inside a Brooklyn park. Ruben Rodriguez of the Bronx, seen here on the left, and Jerome Jemmett were last spotted at Fort Greene Park yesterday and have not been seen since. Jemmett lives just a few blocks away. They're both described as being 5 feet tall. Both were wearing sweatshirts and sweatpants. Ruben was wearing blue sneakers. Jerome was wearing black Puma sneakers.